गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन आई एम हियर विद DBS चैप्टर 1 ग्रेड 3 फर्स्ट चैप्टर पूनम्स डे आउट योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर राइट डाउन डेट ऑन दिस चैप्टर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हियर इज वन गर्ल लाइक यू. शी हैज वंडरफुल नेचर. शी लुक्स टू गो आउट. शी वॉच animals, birds around her and she is giving the name of the birds that whatever we have seen around us. So she is telling her days out. You can tell her or your day out whatever you have done. Now here I am reading, you will pay attention in your note textbook and be ready with your pencil so you can underline the whole words also and you will keep finger on the line. Okay, first line. Ma, please tell me to go to school today. I have been at home for the past 2 days. I am getting bored, said Poonam. But you have still have fever. Go outside and lie down on the cot, replied Ma. Okay, she is having fever and she has not gone school from 2 days, so she is getting bored. Now her mother tell that you go out and sit outside and look around yourself. Poonam fell asleep on the cot. Suddenly something fell on her face. Poonam woke up at once and touched her cheek. Oh no, whose mischief is this? Is it the cows or the pigeons? It seems it's the crows. Okay, she is sitting under the tree and she has seen that something has fallen on her face and she tells, who has done this? So he is thinking, that one is crows or pigeon. Okay, next page. She is guessing something, that what she has seen on the trees. उसने tree में क्या देखा? Your first question. You will write down in your textbook only. This blanks has given in the textbook. You will write down the answer in your textbook. Poonam's look up. She saw many animals on the tree. Which animals can you spot on the tree? In the pictures, write down their names. Okay, she looked up and she saw many animals on the tree. We have to write the animals, whatever she has seen in this picture on the tree, we have to write down this name in this blank. Okay, she has seen first pigeon, squirrel, crow, monkey, butterflies, ants, parrot and cuckoo. Now next question. Poonam picked up a leaf from the ground and wiped her cheek with it. But her cheeks were still sticky. She thought, let me go and wash my face in the nearby pond. Okay, now she wants to clean her face and she went to the nearby pond. Now look at this picture in your textbook, page number 2. You have seen this picture in your textbook. There are so many animals. You can see one boy or one girl, that Poonam is there. She is cleaning her face with the water. You can see buffalo, crane, tortoise, goat, stork, frog. Each and every animals you can see in this picture. Now she has asked us, which animal did Poonam see at the pond? Look at the pictures and write their names. Okay, which animal she has seen in this picture? We will write here name of that animal. Okay, first of all we write buffalo. This is the buffalo. Stork, goat, tortoise, crane, and this is the frog. So she has seen these many pictures in the pond. Next page to you. Page number 3. Can you act like the animal seen at the port? Which animal makes what kind of sound and movements? Try to make the similar sound. Okay, you can make sound of crow, goat, cat, parrot, and you will do it yourself at your home. Next question. You must have seen many animals too, right? Which of them? Okay, can fly. जो birds उड़ सकते हैं, butterfly, pigeon, parrot. Can crawl. जो जमीन पर चलते हैं और दीवार पर चलते हैं वो animals. Lizard. You can see at your home. Snake, tortoise. Can walk. जो चल सकते हैं. Cow, buffalo, ox. Can hop. जो jump करते हैं. Frog, kangaroo, hare means rabbit. Have wings, pigeon, cuckoo, sparrow. Have feet, cow, goat, bear. Have a tail, monkey, cow, buffalo. These all the answer you will write in your textbook. You will not write in the notebook, but you will write in these blanks all the answer with the date. Now next picture to you. Look at the picture given below. Color the animal that do not live in your house. Okay, you have to color that pictures that animals are not living in your house. जो animals आपके घर में नहीं रहते हैं, वो animals को picture करने हैं. Horse, elephant, this dog, this one, yes, we can see this.